Now, in South Carolina, the teenage girl tossed from her desk by a school resource officer returns to class today. In addition, Richland County School District 2's spokeswoman says a substitute is teaching the class at Spring Valley High School in Columbia, and the administrator who called the officer into the classroom is currently on paid leave. A student recorded this video of Officer Ben Fields tossing the student across the classroom. Fields has since been fired from the department, and the U.S. Department of Justice has launched a civil rights investigation.